No, I think we need hammers. We don't need. Okay. Four decks on him, so four decks ahead. Pretty much rocketry, satellites, probably something out of here. Another engineer. Hopefully, no one's spying. In there. Both turns. That's kind of sad. So we will need to actually hard build one part. Cycling center. Oh, we can possibly get National Epic in here. Not sure if that's gonna help. 12 turns. Well, I'm not actually sure. So I think we will need to hard build one part. I think that's the case. Damn. Six decks ahead. Communication. Fuck, he got his uranium. Send this. Unit disbanded. That's not cool. Text. 14 tax. Nine turns. So we will have another scientist, and we have already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 scientists plus Oxford. That's 10. So that pretty much means we are actually really close. Almost forgot about Oxford, by the way. Would be a next level fail. Seven tech ahead. I wonder. So we are not getting this engineer anyway. Turn. Be right back. general sense. 600 science. Well, he will have money to buy like 4 parts. Turns. Still 7 turns. So we can actually count right now while we are waiting. So refrigeration 2 point. Damn it. So we need like 70k science. 70k science. Formation error. I think we can safely bulb into information error right now. So pretty much everyone already inside of this stack. We are getting maximum amount of discount. Okay. So when's my next scientist? Yeah, I think by 11 turns we're supposed to be in space already. I think we are not getting this scientist. 5 turns. So I pretty much will take only those tags people already have. That's the plan. So let's use our weakest scientist right now. This one. Wait, we kinda need. Let's bulb into that as well. Still far away. Damn it, 9 turns, for fuck's sake. Well, don't really see any other option, to be fair. Nine texts to go. Considering Oxford, that's 8 texts to go. And we have still 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 scientists. Pretty close. Pretty damn close.